Positive nutrition is really important for me as a parent. I want to keep things simple and natural and set him up for a good palate for the rest of his life.
A little bit of sugar in the general diet can be great, but when you're adding it to something that just doesn't need it, like a toddler milk, that's just really unnecessary. When we add the essential vitamins and minerals, we do that without disrupting the natural flavour of milk. There's just no need to add added sugars.